Hello, my name is Remko Leijs and I've been working with native bees for about 20 years here at the museum. Cuckoo bees are bees that, just like the cuckoo bird, sort of go into the nest of a native bee, and usually that is blue-banded bees, and they lay their egg in the bee's nest, and then the larvae of that cuckoo bee develops on the food that the host bee put in that nest. And in Australia there's a number of cuckoo bee species. There's also quite a few blue-banded bee species.